Sleepy Fear back with some more Tekken 7, and this is part 4, Akuma vs. Ayachi, and we are gonna fuck Ayachi up with Street Fighter Akuma over here. I don't know how to do Hadouken or Akuma, but anyways. Is that it? No, it's not. You're losing, though. What do you mean, is that it? I got my super, but damn, stop doing that. Alright, that's round one.
Ci hanno riferito che un essere disumano è apparso in
estremo. Ah. What is that? Jack 6?
Jack 6! Sama
Jishano!
Nonno koto da. Daru da koitsu.
He's not registered in our database.
Fight? Alright. You're fighting Jack 6 now. I never really liked these fucking robots. They look so ugly and annoying. Fuck this Jack 6. Yo, I punch you and you fucking got your life back right away. Oh my god, you're gonna start doing that? Fuck you. Jack 6, Jack 4, they're doing the same fucking thing, man. Fuck, stop grabbing your health back. There you go. Fuck you, Jack 6.
なかなかやるではないか。名を名乗れ。我が名は豪樹。和美殿の願いに従い、雲の島和也に死をもたらす者。平八さんを殺してください。そして和也のことも。全ては和美殿の願い。
何?カズミジャト?カズミが貴様にわしとカズヤを殺すよう依頼しておったじゃと?はっ、バカバカしい。その話が本当なら、なぜ今頃になっておられた?ウヌラが力を持つまで待っておっただけのこと。ダーン。今ここでカズミ殿との約束果たそう。Oh, that is crazy. I wonder if that's round 1 or round 2, because last... see? I guess it's round 2. Oh, I did it! I did the Hadouken thing, I think. What? Oh, nice, you didn't get me. Ah, shit, that's an unblockable. What? How are you not dead? That was close. Okay, no, never mind. This is round 2. What the fuck? Holy shit, calm down. Fuck, man, this guy. And I don't have bridge.
Wow.
I'm dead.
What?
Wow. And I don't have rage. I don't know why he wouldn't have any rage. Damn, man. Alright, let's do this. He's trying to be Super Saiyan. They're weak him by destruction. There we go. I dodged it. Oh, fuck. He was gonna do that. Oh, you're starting to do that thing now? Dodge that! Oh my god. That was so close, that fucking unblockable thing. Well, ah, oh, he got me. Two in a row, really? There we go. Oh, what the fuck? What's going on? Oh shit, I'm still dead. What? That's supposed to happen? Oh shit! Die, 10,000 death. Holy shit! What the fuck? Mesatsu? He's not dead. Oh damn!
Confirmed at the Mishima Dojo. We've lost sight of Heihachi Mishima.
Masaka. Haha, na Heihachi to ore o korosou to shite ita dato.
Damn.
Tonda chaban da. Sore ni shitemo ano otoko, nanika ki no you na chikara o hanatte iru no ka?
Is Heihachi dead now? What's going on? What?
The minute I got back from Kyoto,
Chapter 9,
I learned that the war had escalated further. The world's media was buzzing with news about the Zaibatsu, including the attack on Lee's Violet systems. It was then that I received an email from Lee himself, saying he wanted to introduce me to someone was well-versed in the Mishima Zaibatsu's affairs. At last, my investigation was back on track. The email concluded with a name I'd yet to come across. Lars Alexanderson.
こんな場所にラースという人がいるのですか?私は、ミシマ財閥から離脱した反乱軍を密かに支援していてね。各地にこのような施設を提供しているのさ。止まれ。
やれやれ、スポンサーに銃を向けるとは。相変わらず物騒だな、君は。いい。警戒はするに越したことはないのでね。アリサ、まさか治ったのか。What
the fuck? OK。ナース、やっと、やっと。
感動の再会、まさにエクセレント。 確保した陣の状況はもう丸2日目覚めていない。アザゼルとの戦いのダメージは計り知れないようだ。なるほど。ところで君は陣を奪ってどうするつもりなのか。国連の諜報組織を敵に回してまで陣を必要とする理由があるのだろう。それは多数の生体反応を確認。
鉄拳手です。ダメ。鍵つかれたか。私も行きます。行きます。ははー。これをつけ。了解。解除します。Holy shit. He's on the phone. Oh, Nina's going in.
Arisa, ここは俺たちが食い止める。その隙に陣を。
はい。
Nina, yeah. So Nina's fighting Arisa. Arisa's fighting Nina. Okay. Holy shit. Nina's going hard, she's angry. Oh, she's grabbing now? Oh, she's grabbing me. Stop grabbing me. Wow. Alright, I guess I lost this one. She grabs a lot. Alright, let's do this. Damn, she's gonna start to fight like that? Always? No. What? Is that an unblockable or something? Ah, shit. There you go. Holy shit. Block. What? She got me apparently. What the fuck? 3 years later? Slice. What? That is fucked up. Why you do that to Lisa? Ah, ouch.
Acquire the target. Be quick.
Damn, she's fucking angry. That's fuck. Alright, I guess I got my rage art, but I'm not gonna use it right away because, you know, rage just makes you stronger. So just don't lose it right away. Oh.
Ha ha ha!
Alright, I guess I need to use it before I die. There we go, she fucked up. Shine. Uh huh. What?
You've got a date with death.
Oh shit, I got a date with death, apparently. Oh yes, she doesn't have reach anymore. I got you, you're so dead. Shine? Yes.
確かに受け取ったよ。これよりプラン E を実行する総員退避。はあ。Damn。それでは初夢。Bomb?
Oh, what the fuck? He fucked up Nina. Nina just got fucking double crossed or whatever. She got fucked up.
あそこへおびき寄せて爆破する作戦だったのか。無事に陣も運び出せた。異論はないはずだが。ま、修繕費は三島財閥に利子をつけて払ってもらう。心配無用さ。お前にはまだやってもらわなければならないことがある。こんなところで終わらせるわけにはいかないんだ。
What do they hope to achieve by sheltering Jean? This could be interesting to watch.
Yep.
Lars Alexander
Chapter 10.
Was younger than I expected. When Lee described him to me of how he'd escaped, divided the Tekken force, and formed a rebel army, I imagined someone completely different. His eyes told a story of sadness hidden deep within. The sterile air of Violet Systems, where he and Lee were holed up together. Lars explained to me that he was Heihachi's illegitimate child. Heihachi had fathered him to cast aside all doubt that he had the devil gene in his blood. Lars existed solely for that purpose. I could barely contain my excitement at not only meeting a blood relative, but also at learning this revelation. While Lars and Lee conversed, I overheard something that shocked me. Jin Kazama had been found. Jin Kazama, Kazuya's son and Heihachi's grandson. The hatred I had held deep inside surged through my veins. Tidal wave. Jin had put the wheels in motion that led to me losing everything. Then, as if finally putting his feelings into words, Lars muttered, There was no mistaking what he had said.
やはりいくら考えても覚えが。今ここで、カズミ殿との約束、果たそう。豪気という
ze Kazemi no koto.
Damn, Heihachi's not dead.
Gouki to nanotta otoko no yukue wa genzai tsuiseki chuu desu.
Yatsu wa washi to Kazuya o ayameru to itte otta. Kanarazu Kazuya no moto e mukau hashi. Togoro de Jin wa dou natta?
Sore ga butai wa zenmetsu shita moyou desu.
Zenmetsu ja to? Sosen sono teidu datta toyoukoto ka. Gouki naru mono ga arawareru. Kazuya no moto e mukau. Soshite Jin no sen ga tatareta. Naruhodo. Kore wa omoshiroi sujigaki ga dekisou ja. Ima sugu zen sekai ni washi ga shinda toyou joufou o narase. Daikai mo chūshi ja.
Alive?
Chapter 11?
That was the first thing I thought when I saw Jin Kazama. I took the opportunity to quietly pocket a screwdriver. The man who had stolen everything from me lay before my eyes. An opportunity like this may never present itself again.
Oremo, Jin o koroshite yaritai omoi o omaji sa. この戦いを終わらせられるのはこいつしかいないんだ。
It was as if Lars could read my mind. He explained that when Jin woke up, he would try to use Jin's power to put a stop to all the fighting. All I could do was nod in agreement.
ターゲットは G 社のミレニアムタワーに向かったとのこと。また、三島財閥当主死亡の方により、G 社の勝利は確実だと世界中が沸き立っております。
ここまでは狙い通りじゃな。例の準備はできておるか。
はい。
鍵となるのは豪気よ。カズヤとて、ヤス相手ではデビル化せざるを得まい。
映像を全世界に流す準備はできております。
カズヤがデビルであることを暴いた映像を流せば、G 社の信用も地に落ちる。その上でカズヤを葬れば、世論は三島財閥に一気に傾くじゃろう。ドクター・アベルが残した最強兵器が、わしの勝利を世界へ轟かせるのじゃ。カズヤよ、豪気者とも消し去ってくれる。
Has Heihachi Mishima's death signaled the end of the war?
Kitoko.
Mutada, kisama no de wa tachibushi dekin. Okujou made annai shite are.
Right away, damn. Damn, this episode's gonna be long as fuck. Because I couldn't put pause.
Koros mai ni hitotsu kiite oku. Kisama naze haha no koto o shitte iru? Hachishouke no nagori ka nanika ka?
Katsute Kazumi dono ni wa inochi o tasukerareta. Tada sore dake no koto. その借りを今返す。
では見せてもらおう。その力どれほどのものか。
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the Tekken 7 Part 4. This episode was longer than expected because I couldn't pause. I hope you guys liked it. Give me a like for support and subscribe for more Tekken 7 and Outlast and other games I'll be playing. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Cracky.